Well, the situation along the LAC is slightly tense. Keeping in view of the situation, we had undertaken some precautionary deployments for our own safety and security. And these deployments we undertook along the LAC so that our security and integrity remain safeguarded.